Accessing the options section.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Don't let that thing near her! Keep that thing away from my daughter! Keep it away from me!
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Has it experienced an emotional shock recently?
Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
units hold positions. The negotiators go in.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel! My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. But she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I loved them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. Are you okay, Emma?
Please help me. I don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Nobody's going to die. Stay calm. Everything's going to be fine. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted. Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice. I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's out of the question. You're a machine, you have to obey. Now put the gun down and let the hostage go. I've spent my life taking orders. Now it's my turn to decide.
Yes, I think that's enough for one day.
Here, let me help you.
Oh, thank you. Hey, water.
To be our slaves, but the slaves are becoming the master. We can no longer live without them.
Our latest range of Avenger suits feature vital sensors, allowing you to monitor your health in real time. Susie, I'm going to see you. Did we fulfill this?
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Thank you for using.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
The fuck you going, tin can? Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
Alright. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
If you damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
I'm gonna take your job next. Let me see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath. All that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Yeah. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah. I can get that. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know where. TV on.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away. Made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Shit.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice? Alice in Wonderland. Of course. Thank you.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. What about your mother? Will she be home soon? Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it?